here. I wanted to do a video on Space Cadet and how to use Space Cadet, because I've seen so many people play Space Cadet, but a lot of times they never use her full potential. She's actually one of the characters that I like in Battle for Neighborville. She's a lot of fun. Her abilities are Gravity Smash, Fly Up, then Crash Down to cause damage on impact. Station Inflation, transform into a space station joinable by other space cadets. The last one is Big Bang Beam, fire a damaging precision layer after a short charge up. Alright, so we're gonna do the Big Bang Beam. It just shoots out a beam and it does a lot of damage. And now we'll do the Smash, which on here, PlayStation's my L1. One thing about Space Cadet is that when she sprays, she throws her arms up in the air like that. But the other thing is that she does the jump in, she goes a little bit faster. And one thing that I really like about Space Cadet is that she has the ability to get up to higher places. And this just makes it a lot easier if you're trying to get away from somebody, or if you're trying to catch up onto somebody, then you can do that. Her next ability is the Space Station. But she has the ability to have three other space cadets join her. And I really like this too, because she still has the ability to get from one high place to another. I still think that's really cool. Let's take a look at her abilities in the space station. Her abilities is Space Force, increases rate of fire and ability refreshes to entire space station crew. Escape pod, transform back into singular space cadet. Creator Maker, fly up and destroy enemies below with a massive laser. Now the Space Force is that light pink purple color, L1 on the PlayStation, but it makes you go faster. One of the abilities is putting up a shield, and another one is firing off a rocket. I have seen so many people join up together, and they don't fire the rocket, and they don't put up the shield either. The shield helps to reduce damage, but I think people don't understand Space Cadet, so they just don't do it. And also the rocket, too. When you fire out the rocket, it just goes. You don't push anything, you just run it right into a plant to do damage. I haven't played the Space Cadet too much in the new Battle Arena platform, but I did play her a lot in the old one. So if you can join up with some other people that would join in and do the abilities and actually know how to drive Space Cadet, then she would be a really great zombie to have. A lot of times when I see people play her, if it's more than one, sometimes they do an awesome job and they go undefeated. But then you have the other people that don't understand the Crater Maker. They don't understand the Space Force. So if you take the time to actually play around with her and use those and use her abilities, and if you join in with somebody that's a Space Cadet with their abilities, then I'm sure that you'll have a lot of fun and be able to defeat plants with her. Thank you for watching this video. Hopefully this helps and gives you some insight into Space Cadet. Like I said, she's one of my favorite zombies. A lot of fun to play. So if you haven't given her a chance, just give her a chance. Alright, you guys, we'll see you next video. Bye.